If CSGO is freezing on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve the freezing. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Freezing and lags are pretty common for games. CSGO, however, is not so demanding and even runs easily on most low-spec systems. When CSGO is freezing, there are some solutions to fix it. Here we have shown the solutions, so stick to the end and perform as shown to solve the freezing. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you can do is verify the integrity of the game files from Steam. Open Steam and select the library option. Right-click on CSGO and select Properties. Select the Local Files tab. Click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. Wait for Steam to verify the game files. Method 2. The next thing you can try is delete the CSGO exe file from its installation folder and then verify the integrity of game files again to get it back. Open Steam and select Library. Right-click on CSGO and select Manage. Click on Browse Local Files. Locate the game's exe file and right-click on it. Select the Delete option. Now verify the integrity of game files again to get the exe file back. Once the exe file returns, run the game and see if the freezing is fixed. Method 3. Another thing you can try is run CSGO in safe mode. Open Steam and click on Library. Find CSGO and right-click on it. Select Properties from the menu. Click on Set Launch and enter Safe in the Launch Options box. Now run the game and see if the freezing stops. Method 4. The next thing you can try is update the graphics driver. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand the Display Adapters section. Right-click on the graphics driver and select Update Driver. Click on the Search Automatically for Drivers option and Windows will begin to search for the latest available drivers. After installing the latest drivers, restart your system. Now check if you can play the game smoothly. Method 5. If you are overclocking your system, then that can be the reason behind the freezing. Overclocking is done to boost up the gaming performance of your system, but pushing that too high may create issues and lead to freezing, lagging, or even crash your game. Overclocking your system may result in huge power consumption and overheating the system. An overheated system will not work optimally and even games with bare minimum requirement may start freezing. So stop overclocking your system and then check if CSGO is running without lags and freezes. Method 6. Another thing you can try is updating your windows. Outdated windows can lead to performance drops, so keep your windows up to date. Right-click on the Start menu and select Settings. Click on Update and Security option and then select Check for Updates. Windows will start to check for updates. If it finds any, download and install them. Once that is done, restart your PC. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.